Hello, folks. Welcome to another episode of Iron Stomach Games. Your host, Ruben, today. Friend Omar, daughter Juliana, friend George, my son Rinaldo. Today we're going to play a game called Suspended. The way this game works...
It's like a Jenga type?
Yes, like a Jenga. It's hanging on top, one of the things. Each player rolls a dice. The color you get, you hang. You can only use one arm.
Like this.
Hang like that. You drop it, you lose.
And you have to eat whatever.
Like always.
So you have to
one eat. Winner, every loser has to eat. Today we're eating Larvitz.
Cheddar cheese flavor.
But
if you guys don't like... But if you guys don't like it, we can change any option.
If anyone has a weak stomach, click off this video.
Alright, Omar will start the game.
Smell my sardines.
Oh,
black. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky.
Orange.
Fuck.
That's the biggest one.
That's what she said.
These are my enemies. The worms are my enemies.
Oh. And George is out.
So, yeah, four more contestants. Let's do this thing. Only with one hand.
You have to eat it all, it doesn't matter.
Okay, well.
Okay, make a face.
Oh, you lucky. Yes.
That's straight luck.
I thought
I love my hands so much, they smell like
this shit clogged up right there.
Extra limit.
Come on,
no, you can't put it in the same one.
You know, do you really want those worms?
He really does want those worms.
Oh, very nice. Ruben, you better not fail.
Oh, shit.
Ruben, I got the utmost.
Oh, my God. You got even worse.
Ruben, try to make it hang a certain way. I can see that. I can see that possibility.
Put a smiley face in
it. Ruben!
You fail.
Oh. There's your
mommy.
I got yellow. Wait, shoot.
Okay,
if the
Omar wins
again.
If he wins again in
another
episode.
Oh my god, fuck this Omar.
He won. He won.
Wow,
I challenge Omar. Double or nothing.
All right.
Double or nothing. Okay. Double or nothing, Omar.
No, Omar. You have to eat them.
Double or nothing for this pile.
Come on.
Grab your worms, Gordo.
Gordo, eat it.
Come on. Ready?
Gordo! It tastes... You didn't even eat your
together, it tastes really bad. Together,
put
like
it in your mouth.
Get it over. It tastes like peanuts. Think of peanuts.
Yeah, think of
it
peanuts.
It doesn't taste like peanuts.
Think get of
peanuts. It. Just taste it. It tastes like peanuts.
Wait a minute.
Peanuts. Cheddar peanuts.
Mm-hmm. Gordo, just call. Eat it. Don't
bite
like
it. Just bite it.
You agreed on this, Gordo.
Yep.
Just put it in your mouth.
Nom 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 nom
nom nom nom nom nom. Pretend you're eating a cow.
If you don't eat it, you can never play one of these games again. You gotta try.
And you can't be the host. You didn't even eat it!
I would try for
no faking in this show.
Yeah, the no faking.
People will cut you out.
Come on,
eat. Now eat the other one.
You still got other ones.
Yeah, pieces. Come on, one more.
Alright. Oh, come on. Just put it in your mouth and eat
By
it.
By the way, you have to... Those break parts, you have to eat those too, since it's broken.
Smart.
Yeah, but it gives you more pieces to eat. So, the more disgusting it gets. Not bad! I told you!
Now have a full one.
Yeah.
Okay, that works too.
Gonna have a second round?
Good. I think we're done. Alright, fellas. If you liked our episode, please subscribe. Until next time.
We'll make another.
Peace.